Thank you guys so much for staying tuned. Please subscribe and ring the bell so you will be notified when I post a video. Now, the second favorite orchid that I love in my collection is going to be a Sogo Yinlin. It's going to be one of those phalaenopsis with variegated leaves, honey. Get into it. Okay, if you don't know anything about Orchids for Dummies or Fal Pal Drill, is honey, mama is not average and she hates to be simple, okay? She hates it, honey. Now, this beautiful baby right here is also going to be from Hauserman. These two, this one, the ones in my pots, of course, would be the ones I already had in my collection. And this is called a Sogo Vivian, okay? Leaf's Edge. Now, these are going to be Sogo Yinlins, okay? And this is a Sogo Vivian, okay? Do you see it? And they are very healthy, planted in the moss, very good root system, okay? I am so happy. Now, I want you guys to let me know in the comment box below, do you think that the Phalaenopsis orchid is able to grow new roots, new leaves, and a flower stalk all at the same time? Let me know. My Fal Pal Danielle and I have been going back and forth over that conundrum. So please, honey, help a girl out and be on mama's side, okay? Now, this one right here is going to be the same thing. And I paid about $20, okay? Definitely no more than $25. Like I said, it's been such a long time since I purchased them. I purchased them 4th of July, okay? That was the last time. And guys, if you did not get all of your shopping done by now, you want to go ahead and make sure that you get it done, because it's a lot more risque, okay, to purchase orchids in the mail in the winter time when it's very cold and dry out there. So go ahead and get your last minute shopping in. Don't forget to check out Orchids by Hauserman, okay? I really, really was very proud of them. I really, really was. And yes, honey, it is still more orchids to come, so you gotta stay
now,
tuned.
Welcome back, Fal Pals.
So guess what, honey boo boo kitty? Next up is going to be my collection of Schilleriana Phalaenopsis orchids, okay? If you know anything about me, you know that this is my favorite variety of the Phalaenopsis orchid, especially when it comes down to being a species, okay? So I just wanted to show you how many I actually had in my collection, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, you might only see 5, but I'm counting 6 because the one that I purchased off of eBay had a Kiki on it. Now, these Phalaenopsis I have been purchasing as birthday orchids and giving to all of my Fal Pals in my Facebook group, okay? Now, if you are not a member, I highly suggest you to click the info card, okay, that I'm going to leave in the description box. It would take you directly, okay, to the group. Once you get in the group, answer those questions, okay? Now, this Phalaenopsis right here came from eBay, and it was determined that it had a mealybug between the leaf. Now, I had sprayed it with alcohol just the other day, which was yesterday. And I really wanted to just trash it, but my Fal Pals told me not to trash it. So we are starting water culture on her because she did not have the best of roots anyway. And as you can see, this type of orchid, it would probably be a year or two before I would see a bloom or any type of growth that is even worth saying. Now, before we get to that beautiful Schilleriana, I wanted you... Oh, I'm sorry. I have the name tag for that orchid. Oh, I'm sorry. Here it is. I'm sorry. Here it is. Now, this is the one with the Kiki. And you see Phalaenopsis Philippines. Phala blah 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 blah. Okay, that's what it is, honey. Did you get a good look? I hate watching people videos and they show the name tag for only a split second. You see it? There you go, baby. There you go, mama. You're in good hands now. You're in good hands. Go ahead and like this video, okay? I have so many Fal Pals, but they forget to like the video. So go ahead, like the video now. This is the Kiki. right here. You see one plant, two plants. This is also going to be a Phalaenopsis that is not known to have a bunch of leaves, okay? Look at the birthday orchid that I got from Norman, okay? Now, it has made a good comeback with a lot of roots, but I just wanted you guys to see that this is my favorite orchid, and I have several of them. As you can see, this is from Norman. Isn't the best to show off. Now, this one right here, I got from Redlands Orchid Festival back in 2019. And it has grown both of these leaves in my care. It definitely took time for it to acclimate to my living conditions. But now that it is here, it is living its best life. Okay, now this is my new one that I just purchased from Hauserman. And as you can see, this is what I was expecting to get an orchid when I purchased it from Norman. Okay, and this orchid says Phalaenopsis Schilleriana, okay, with the Philippines in it, okay. And yes, this is Orchids by Hauserman. So that's how I would identify her orchids. So you have not seen that name tag. This is the name tag for my Schilleriana Wilson. Okay, in case you guys are looking for these orchids, like I said, let me know if you are having a hard time finding these orchids. Would this be considered a rare orchid? Stay tuned.